Okay, everybody, I happen to own the CD version of Hellgate London. Now, Steam sells Hellgate London, but it's only single player. I haven't played this game in a while, but I'm getting back into the multiplayer end of things. The CD version only has multiplayer capability, not the Steam version. So do not be purchasing the Steam version thinking you're going to get multiplayer, because it's just not going to work. So let's get on with it here. We'll launch this version here. Let me just switch from full screen to yeah, you're gonna get black screen. Kinda weird. Okay, why is that even happening? Just give me a second, folks. There we go, okay.
How little men.
Alright, just let me exit out of this for a second here. Reposition my golden multiplayer. Now, I'm not going to show you my login details. That's just not going to happen. So, I'll continue on recording once I enter my details. Alright, I'm in. Blade Master, yeah. I haven't played this in a long, long time, so it could be I'm going to have to relearn everything. But, now, last time I did play, there was quite a few people. Oh, there's MP Slayer, okay. Yeah. I've forgotten how to do this. Damn it. I'm right now downloading, a single player revival mod. I think the current version now is 4.2. I'll be installing that shortly. Runic okay, hold on here. Remove items mod. Okay, what that does is it's, see, this is very much like a, it was made by the team back in the day by, the folks who did Diablo. I'm trying to remember this. This is my inventory. Let's see if let's sell some stuff here.
I have
here.
Only the very finest in order apparel. If you've got only the finest coin.
Okay. Actually, you know what?
You'll be back.
What I should be doing is breaking down stuff. We'll break it down to parts. I am going to be needing. God, I forgot. There's so much to this game that's mind-numbing. How do I even see what my quests are? Nope. Alt for game menu. Quest log. There we go. Arms and answers. Trust me. Trust you. Travel to Green Park Station. Okay, where the heck is Green Park Station? I used to know all this stuff. Now I can't remember anything of it. That's garden. Okay, right, we're at Covenant Garden Station. Green Park Station is where? All right, let's just do this. Let's go. At one point in time, there were quite a few people playing the game. The place would be packed, depending on the type, day and that sort of thing. Okay. Ah. Can be a real creepy game sometimes. Cthulhu. Like I said, you require the CD version to play multiplayer. Without the CD version, you're just not going to be able to do it. Not unless someone's devised a way to do it. I don't know. Highly doubt it, though. But there is a revival mod. Like I said, I'm still downloading. Actually, it's finished downloading. I think that's the portal there, the station that we came, okay. I'll just continue down through this way. But it can be a real fun game. It's just like playing Diablo 2, made by the same team. But what killed the game was actually having a pay service. This multiplayer does not have a pay service. You just sign up, download its launcher, and make sure you have the multiplayer, the latest patch for it, and you're off and going. That's what you get for leaping on me. Walked into that one, didn't I? Ooh. Ah. I know there's two of you here. Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Very atmospheric. Oh, we're crawling with them over here. Anybody here? Yeah. should be starting to leap on me shortly. Come on. Hey, little chickens. Oh, inventory full, huh? What can I break down? What do I got here? Okay, what I have currently equipped is way beyond that. You telling me I can't? Oh. Oh, Michael, get out of that. Engineer. Yeah, we're not an engineer. This is a grasper. It's what I'm... There's room for one modification for it. Oh, crap. Gotta find myself a nice little spot in order to break down, look at my inventory, level up sort of thing. Oh, you look so cool. Oh! Yeah! Thank you! Yeah, thank you! Uh-huh. Something going on over there. And I think it's T. No, it's O. Zero. Call up a portal. And you just do what you normally will. How do you actually do this? Oh, there you go. You just walk into it, yeah. Takes you back to the garden station. And then you can use the portal that there to bring you out, back out to it. So it's pretty much, very much like, you know, it's like Diablo 2. Anyway, I'm going to be playing this for a while tonight, and also installing the other mods. Let's see what I can sell here. I want to make some extra coin.
Exact change only.
Oh, I'm a wow. Okay, all that stuff I do need. Do that. Hold down your right mouse button. Sell that. Math is hard, but shop. Okay, this one here, it's a grappler, hand grappler. Physical direct, 10. The one I'm currently equipped with is the hand grappler 12. Physical direct upgrades one of 10, so I can do 10 upgrades to it. Equip cost, 4 accuracy, 3 strength, item level 5. Okay, so I can sell that as well. What about this? Yeah, sell that. That is a hammering relic. Add 6% physical damage. Okay, no, that we're using. Sword, I'm using a bashing shatter safe. I'll sell that. 3 potatoes. Oh, it's a quest item. Okay, yeah. No. And
yes, goodbye.
This mod, or this multiplayer server, nothing's locked to you. You earn everything, you can earn everything in the game with this. So, like I said, it's unfortunate you need the CD version. But like I said, what killed the game was... was that EA was getting greedy and wanted a paid service, and that's what killed it. Not only did you have to buy the game, you ended up having to have a paid service. And people were really upset about that. There's my skill set so far. Knight, Flying Blade, Duelist. Combine my class, that sort of thing. There's a portal there. Yeah, you get to go to the hell department. Fire direct, normal attack rate. I do up to 2 mods. I think I'll keep that. But I'll break this down. A defender bando. A bando. Reaper. Put that there. Down. Oh, cool. Break that down. Now other people can't play with Other people can't play with you, I think, unless you invite them to your party. So you don't have to be, you can do missions on your own sort of thing, so you don't have to worry about any of that nonsense. Ooh, we got some creatures there. Legendary. Yeah, we don't need that. Not so difficult. Yeah, you thought you could take me. Here he comes. Come on, baby. Come on. Yeah, you thought you could do it, but you didn't. We got a shield one, okay. Using a magic aura. I'm using my special abilities right now. When you see me attacking like that, I'm using special abilities which you can grow and build on. Holy moly, so much you can do in a game. I think we got everybody in here. Still trying to remember how to do quests properly. Okay. Very fast time. Look, like, just walk through and you're back. Breaking open all containers like you do in, you know, ARPGs, you know, same thing. Nice to have shadows telling you exactly what's going on, huh? Ooh. Who are you, little guy? Sounds like you were in pain, so I just decided to take you out of that pain. Oh, yeah. I know. You want me something horrible. Whatever down there wants me back. Ugh. dark over here. I'm gonna have to lighten it up a tad. Palladium. It is booty though. Like, you know, making a video for YouTube. It's gonna darken it, actually. Can't remember how I got. To break everything open, because you come across money, you come across all kinds of different stuff. Alright. Feel bad for you, little guy. Well, maybe not. Okay, folks, this is where I'm going to leave it for right now. I'm going to go check out that other single-player mod. And if everything works out okay with the installer and all that, I'll start a whole new game on it. Bye for now.